In 2014, divers were searching for Mayan artifacts in a deep sinkhole in central Belize when they stumbled across the remains of the creature that long predated this ancient civilization. They found a humerus, a femur, and a part of the tooth belonging to the sloth. The area is a system of 25 lakes and cenotes, or natural sinkholes. The giant ground sloth, which could reach over 13 feet tall, was desperate for water. It found relief in a deep sinkhole, but it was never able to climb out. Divers estimated the sinkhole is around 200 feet deep, but said the crater shelf, where they found the bones, was about 70 feet down. They went extinct between 14,000 and 10,000 years ago, but the recently discovered tooth belonged to the sloth that lived 27,000 years ago, according to carbon dating. The tooth, only partially fossilized, contained enough tissue that could be tested to show what the sloth ate for the last year it was alive. The analysis also revealed the region's climate and environment during that time. According to the analysis, in the last year of its life, the sloth experienced 7 months of dry season, sandwiched between 2 short rainy seasons. It also revealed that the creature was lived in the savanna rather than a forest and consumed a variety of plants that differed between wet and dry seasons. Climate change is considered by some experts to be one of the reasons behind the demise of the giant sloth, which occurred about 13,000 years ago. However, the study also found that human invasion may have been a key factor in the extinction of the animal. On the bright side, we now know more than ever about this creature and the impact we have on it.